halt Sinn! Weg halt! Durch eure Schule!
Thank you. Yes? At what location? How many people in the town? Get in there and cover it up. This could change everything. Get everyone moving. We've got another UFO crash.
Oh, my God! They came out of nowhere! There was a huge earthquake, and then there was burning in my yard! Didn't you hear about it? It's all over the news! Here, look!
And that a large earthquake and several fires in the South Park area last night woke many residents from their sleep. Here with the report is a midget in a bikini. Tom, government workers here are assuring everyone nothing out of the ordinary has happened. They claim that the only reason huge tents have gone up to cover this area is to mask the construction of a new Taco Bell, which will open sometime later this month. Thanks, midget. I do love me some Taco Bell. The mayor of South Park states that last night's tremors and fires are under control and that hopefully schools and businesses can open again soon.
It's horrible. You don't understand. The elves, they took the stick!
And it's bullshit because that is totally cheating. We specifically said no trying to take the stick at night. Elves are dirty little liars, and we have to lay waste to their entire base. You have some incredible ability to make friends quickly, Sir Douchebag. I'm sending you on a quest to go out into the lands of Zaron and recruit a whole nother faction to Koopa Keep. Find the goth kids and give them this letter. Get them to join our kingdom, and we shall lay waste to the drow elves once and for all. Fucking cheaters.
I was just come over to see if you wanted to come play with us again.
Who's that?
I think it's that new kid people are talking about.
Beat it, new kid. This area is strictly for goth kids. What's this? Join the Kingdom of Koopa Keep to battle the wicked elves. All recruits welcome. Sorry, Frodo. We don't play Dungeons and Douchebags.
Yeah, beat it, new kid.
Oh, come on. Let's do it. We never do anything.
No way. We can't do what this kid asks us to do. He's a conformist. Look at his clothes and his hair.
Yeah, tell you what, new kid. Get the right clothes and some cigarettes and coffee and then talk to us again.
Yeah, if you want to prove you aren't a conformist, then you need to look exactly like we do. Then maybe we'll consider hanging out with you.
There's this cool old dude who sells clothes on the other side of town.
Give you a good price. Which of our local That purchase qualifies you to be a friend of Tweak Coffee online. As a friend of Tweak's, you'll receive fresh homegrown emails.
Some coffee.
Then we'll sell
it
your information
you
to local spammers.
To
sure, we could sell it to one of the big national...
Hey, there he is.
New Kid!
New Kid, the Elf King has requested your presence. You can either come quietly or you can fight. But I warn you, fighting this fight at this point in the game is a complete waste of time, and you might as well skip it and just come with us. There is no way you can win in fighting... Okay, let's get this over with. It's a good day to die. For you, that is.
waiting on me, are you?
Yeah, that's it, little buddy.
This sucks. That shows you're ready. We tried to warn you, it was useless, but you just had to go and try and fight. Let's go. Everyone is talking about. What's your name?
He doesn't talk, Elf King. He thinks he's hot shit or something.
You're playing for the wrong side, dude. What did Wizard Fatass tell you? That we broke the rules and took the stick last night? He's lying.
Cartman is the one you should be fighting against. He's hiding the stick, which is cheating, and acting all betrayed and sad to get you to recruit more people for him.
We tracked a Twitter raven who says you are currently trying to recruit the Goths for the Wizard. Go recruit them, but bring them to us. Then we can ransack Carmen's stupid kingdom and get the stick back once and for all. I'm trusting you to do what's right. And kid, if you betray us, we'll tell everyone you're a butthole. I am sending our best ranger to help guide you. Is also at your disposal now. Don't let Cartman use you. Don't let Cartman use you.
Our king may trust you, but that doesn't mean I have to. The humans have raised banners around town claiming elf territory for their own. So saith the Well of Insight. Plus, it's all over Twitter. The Well says balance can be restored only if a chosen one were to fuck up their banners.
Any ally of the Elf King is an ally of mine, and my shop is open to you.
Last cigarette. You guys got more?
Yeah.
Get lost, kid. Or take your stupid hair and leave. Take your stupid hair and leave. Oh.
I'm over it.
I got all the time in the world, bitch. Can I just take my turn? Stalling won't save you.
Oh, joy. It's Butthole the Barbarian from the Dungeons of Dumbass.
You gotta admit, he looks better.
Yeah, he's almost a goth.
Being goth isn't just how you dress. It's a frame of mind. It's time for you to prove that you go against society's rules.
Yeah.
There's a big PTA meeting happening right now at the community center. You need to walk right into the middle of that meeting and tape this sign to their table.
Yeah, that will prove your individuality.
Go on, beat it. And don't come back until you have a picture of that sign taped to the PTA table.
Butter's got a horrible snuggie over there.
Ow!
Yeah, have fun in there. I think I'll wait it out.
Huge Taco Bell is being built, and now our children are missing precious school time.
Parents, we've been assured by the builders that they're working to fix whatever problems they've encountered, and school should be able to resume soon.
Resume soon? Who do they think they are? They think we're going to see a Taco Bell as being more important than our kids' educations?
What if it's not really a Taco Bell we're dealing with? Thanks for coming, new kid. Everyone? This is the kid whose family just moved to town. We've become very close friends. His name is... What's your name? Well, anyway, this child and I witnessed something last night, and I'd like you to hear his story. Go ahead, kid. Tell them, you know, about all the... Go ahead, tell them that stuff.
This is a waste of everyone's time. If the PTA isn't going to do something about Taco Bell taking over, then the rest of us parents will.
Come on!
Let's go!
Come on!
Fuck the conformists. Why? Are they a good lay?
Why don't you exercise your free speech at home, little boy?
Don't be screwing around in here.
I saw you on the ship. You have pretty good control over your asshole.
I used to have a bad hoarding problem, okay, but I got past it. Now I can just throw things away. Would you mind throwing this away for me? I just need it thrown away somewhere very specific. I'll show you on your map. Okay, thanks.
This is a PTA meeting, young man. Be on your way.
Are your hobbit ears failing you? I gave you your quest.
Those are the picture, jerk.
If you're ever traveling, Photo Dojo has a great deal on passport photos.
Good luck in there, douchebag. You're a braver man than I.
Look, I know how you're feeling, okay? But this isn't gonna solve anything. We've got to get inside that Taco Bell and find out what's really going on. Help me with that and I'll help you with this. I saw you on the ship. You have pretty good control over your farts. Meet me in the bathroom. It's time for you to learn some real power. I can tell you have potential, but you are undisciplined. Let me show you what I mean. Come at me. Try and fart on me. Come on. Kia! You call that farting on someone? You missed by a mile. Try again. Kia! You call that farting on someone? You missed by a mile. Try again. Kia! You call that farting on someone? You missed by a mile. Try again. Kia! You call that farting on someone? You missed by a mile. Try again. Kia! You call that farting on someone? You missed by a mile. Try again. Kia! You call that farting on someone? You missed by a mile. Try again. Kia! You call that farting on someone? You missed by a mile. Try again. Kia! You call that farting on someone? You missed by a mile. Try again. Kia! You call that farting on someone? You missed by a mile. Try again. Kia! You call that farting on someone? You missed by a mile. Try again. Kia! You call that farting on someone? You missed by a mile. Try again. Kia! You call that farting on someone? You missed by a mile. Try again. Kia! You call that farting on someone? You missed by a mile. Try again. Kia! You call that farting on someone? You missed by a mile. Try again. Kia! You call that farting on someone? You missed by a mile. Try again. Hi-cha! See that? Your fart's over there somewhere. Didn't come close. So, what do you do when people can block your farts? You must learn to control your farts to move and release at a specific time and place. I'm going to teach you a fart called the Sneaky Squeaker. It will become your greatest ally. Don't believe me? Try and block my attack. You see that? I distracted you. Distracting your opponents is key to battle. Look, let me show you again. Pay special attention to the viscosity. Okay, you try. Make your fart detonate behind me. Undisciplined. Even a child could block that fart. Look, let me show you again. Pay special attention to the viscosity. Okay, you try. Make your fart detonate behind me. Undisciplined. Even a child could block that fart. Look, let me show you again. Pay special attention to the viscosity. Okay, you try. Make your fart detonate behind me. Undisciplined. Even a child could block that fart. Look, let me show you. Again.